warning information will appear in place of the normal readouts. A tone also sounds each time a warning display is activated. If there is more than one malfunction, only the last one registered will continue to be displayed. But a stacking symbol will indicate that there are other malfunctions present. The driver can display the normal readouts at any time by pushing the reset button. But when the engine is shut off, the warning information is displayed again, and the tone sounds, as a reminder that there are problems that need attention.